We're at the Intel booth showcasing Ziva Dynamics, the world's leading character simulation technology. Ziva technology enables creators to make more lifelike creatures and characters for film and TV. The Intel Xeon servers expand the creative capacity for Ziva simulations. And I'm going to pass it over to Lonnie Kratz, who's going to give us a demo of our technology.
Yeah, Ziva's improving the workflow and final results of studios all around the world. This is a Maya plugin that allows studios and indie creators to create more realistic characters, as seen in the Meg, Ghostbusters, and Suicide Squad. So here we have Max, our virtual human asset, and we have the bones, the muscles, and the skin. The bones, in this case, are the input to the solve, which are driving the muscles, which in turn are driving the skin. So if I scrub this, you can see how this stuff interacts, and you can see how, like, a pec would kind of deform differently than the traditional. This approach allows your muscles to bend, stretch, and flex like they would in real life, because we're solving this with real-world properties. Here's an example of our arm demo. Now if I, like, just grab this arm, you can see that this is just, these bones are being driven by the Maya IK, and these ones are solved. So if I go back to the start frame, you can see this is an actual solve in progress. So you can see the muscles reacting to the inputs of the bones. And then with that, you know, you can change the properties of any of this stuff. So I can go into the muscle and make it softer, for example. And there you go. So you can kind of see how all this stuff kind of works together. Yeah, so here you can look at, here you see a muscle, and if we select it, you can barely see the orange little line, and that's defining the flow of the fibers. So if I go and paint, the fiber endpoints, you can see the direction that the fibers are taking by going from the black to the white. So now if I were to change that, you can see how the fibers change direction. But ultimately, that's defining how the muscle fires. So when I hit play, that's where it's firing from. With Ziva, you get greater artistic control over the muscle deformations and all material properties.
To learn more about Ziva, you can check us out online at zivadynamics.com or visit the community at community.zivadynamics.com.